Alright, welcome back, guys. We are defending with my wife and my two kids and, I forget what this province is. So, but we have Vanguard deployment for this army, which, awesome. That's pretty cool. Let's put the archers... No? Not there? Let's put the archers here. Put you two... here. You guys group. You two group. You guys... here. Getting ready to run forward. Okay, start battle and pause. Cavalry, move up. You two, move up. You, onto the flank. You, onto the flank. You onto the flank. Okay. Everybody's moving. Okay, and play. Oh, why are you so weird? Go, 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 go. Oh, they just wrecked him. Oh my god, they wrecked him hard. Alright, let's meet Cavalry with Cavalry right here.
Look, the enemy run! Craven!
Turn around. Sentinel.
Fire upon them.
Come on, come on, come on. Come on. You two. Turn around. Oh, come on, guys.
The enemy warriors are running.
Ha! Good lord. There. Go. Go. You guys shoot into here. What are you? Oh. Kill these lancers. You keep going. You keep going. Go. Go. Good lord.
Horsemen, attack!
Prepare. Charge.
Come on, let's go, horses. My god, how are you taking so long to run all this down? Go. Oh my god.
The men have no ammunition. Draw your weapons.
Arrows.
your weapons.
Cavalry, attend!
Come on, guys.
Ready to ride?
Get in here and crush this group. Come on. Oh my god, what are you guys doing? Stop standing around! Charge!
The enemy warriors are running!
Jesus Christ, guys. Could you... Go, go! Not you. Good lord. You're just not doing well against all these archers.
I know you can do it. If only wars were won with witty words.
Come on, guys.
One step closer to a victory.
Cavalry! Charge!
How are you not crushing these guys? Let's go.
Stand ready. Cavalry, mount up.
You too. Come on, guys. Oh my god, Calvary, you're just not doing well.
Cavalry, attend! Do not relent!
Come on.
Just like that.
Let's go. What? Why are you two? Come on, guys. Go.
Steal yourselves. I will cut out your heart. Your words are as pathetic as you are. The enemy warriors are running.
Let's go. Come on. I'm gonna kill this blob over here. These poor guys have been trying hard to hold down this whole flank, and you guys have been dicking around with the archers. No, no, no. Don't run. Don't run now. Don't run now. Let's go. You chase all of them down.
The enemy general is fallen.
Good.
They were no match.
Just keep writing all of this down. The less they have, the better. Alright, you know, good enough. I took way more losses than I wanted to. Yeah. 128, 100, 142. Not good. Not good, and you guys should be way more.
All plans are coming to pass.
900, ugh. Let's get the replenishment.
For China!
Yan Ten commanded the vassal to go to war. To join a war. Okay. Kongren declared war on the Yellow Turban Rebellion. Well, that's not great.
Our cause is just
How are we
enough.
Looking now? Still medium, huh? Really? Alright. Continue
no
the siege.
Mercy.
Okay. Easy enough. Ooh, yeah, okay, got that. Nice. Now how are we looking here? Still medium. Continue
the
siege. Okay.
We remove a threat to China.
China! That'll unlock tier 5 for a bunch of stuff. Well, that's good. Okay, that's it.
Let us concentrate our power as one.
I like Kong Rong.
Your choice.
And if Lu Dai isn't really interested, that's not a big deal. No, dude. You don't want to join our coalition, but you want me to just give you things. It doesn't work like that. Who is this? Okay. Orders, sir. The towering walls of the enemy settlement rise before us. Our siege towers and just roll into position to meet them. They request orders. The walls or the buildings beyond. Where shall we direct the walls?
I cannot.
Lu Biao.
It is time to reflect on events.
Okay. All we really have going on is this here. Okay. Let's wait out another turn.
I would ask this of you.
Dude. Oh, we're not best friends anymore. Why is it going down? Why is it going down? It's not showing me everything. I'm plus 61 and then a minus 1. No. How do I do that where I get it? Like, why even give me this? Why don't I get to take them? That doesn't make any sense.
Your acceptance gives us
joy. Why would I vassalize under them? Why not give me the option to?
We will remember this.
I didn't have an option, buddy. So, and you've been attacking me, and your father started it, so go fuck yourself. I don't know what you're thinking there, bud. Okay. How are we doing?
Strike true.
Still medium. Continue the siege. Alright, let's get some buildings done. What we got going over here in Chin? Ooh. I like this better. Definitely like that better. 100% increase, and so we're gonna double our income from peasantry there. Okay.
We would be no threat to you.
Rejected.
If that's your choice.
I'm not gonna give you 120 food. For what? Dude, who is? Oh. We're defending. I want to delegate this. Well, it's 200. Oh, he had reinforcements. Oh, nice. I'll just ransom.
They are insignificant.
That wasn't your reinforcements, was it? Let's occupy this. Oh no. Your power increases to Marquis. Word of your achievements has traveled far. Your power continues to rise, and great scores of the people swear fealty to you. Yet you must continue on this path. The scourge of chaos lingers still, and it must be put right. Blah 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 blah. A call to arms. As war grows, lines are drawn as everyone chooses a side. A warrior comes to you, promising their sword in service to your cause. They have heard your call to arms and will gladly fight. Character. Okay.
You have grown powerful enough to establish an alliance or coalition with another faction. When your enemies are growing in strength, look to become allies with their enemies.
That's most of it. And what do we got here? Who has a level? You.
I return. Summon my advisors.
I can't believe I got pacifist. I'm commanding. That might actually be good. Ooh. I'm gonna get this. Get that first.
Ministers are second in power only to you and your heir. Place your most ambitious, capable, and important generals in ministerial positions, as they will help you make and shape your empire.
Fair
only
enough.
By becoming
oh my God.
The one true emperor can you unify China under your banner.
Okay. So we got time on that. Now, can I take you
Welcome,
and
your presence is
Yellow Turban Rebellion. What are you guys doing here?
We detest you, but this must end.
Let's negotiate. Vassalize you?
A productive meeting.
So now he's my vassal. Which hopefully means all of his vassals are up for grabs. Stay there. Good.
Being part of an alliance will affect the way deals are made, as you will have to consider your alliance members' wishes. For example, alliances will often act on a majority vote in the case of going to war or suing for peace.
Spy returning, our spy is preparing, able to secure employment. Okay. You.
I return. Summon my advisors.
Okay. Let's fight them. I don't know what they're doing here, but we'll delegate that.
It could end no other way.
Nope. I'll take that.
May they remember my mercy.
You come back in here. You. And you bring your. No, no, no.
I am at your disposal.
Can I stuff you in there? Let's merge.
Restore authority.
Okay, and then disband. recruit. And some frontline. Yeah, he took all the good frontline stuff with him. So, this is the farmland. Let's raise. Okay, you'll come back soon. There. Now, you guys are not complaining about each other anymore. Wait. Are you. Or Disharmony was. Really? Why do you not like Cao Cao?
I answer, my lord.
Where is this? Hang on. Why do you not like? Go to court. Alright, where is she? I don't see her. Why does she not like? She, this is mine, right? You're just not gonna tell me, huh? Okay. Fair enough. You're happy. How's your satisfaction? Oh, excuse me. You're good. You're good. I don't even have you doing anything. Okay, close.
All as one.
Yeah, let's repair you. Good. Let's do this one because it gives me money. Okay. Alright, good.
Let us talk trade.
Alright, what do you want? Yeah, why not?
It is settled.
I'll do that. Oh, you guys are fighting, huh? I'm gonna delegate this. Let her do, yeah, 117 losses, that's really good. I'm definitely gonna ransom.
Diplomacy has failed. Arms must decide this.
Liu Yao has declared war on us. War is declared. Call for aid.
We offer this in friendship and respect.
Yang Lanlan. I will reject.
If you wish it.
Yellow Turban Rebellion. Let's occupy.
You can threaten factions to pressure them into agreeing to terms. However,
you declared war.
If you misjudge their mettle and they ignore your threat, you will have no choice but to go to war with them.
Liu Dao declared war on Liu Yao. Nice. Living in harmony, the more brash amongst your generals and cohorts will often seek out others to validate their own daring behavior. You hear of two such individuals joined by their proclivity for ill-advised and reckless endeavors. They spur one another on to greater and greater acts of foolhardiness. Zhu Hao and Zhao Hu Dun, which would be...
must be promptly excised.
There must be people in the court.
Restore harmony.
Okay, now I guess I should start worrying about, let's see, you. Let's go to diplomacy.
Yes, yes. Talk.
Okay, let's snag him.
We are resourceful. This is not the end. A pleasure.
You're about to commit an act of treachery. Okay. Is this the same? Oh, it is. My bad.
Let us discuss terms.
Oh, they're not really with it. Okay. Okay, so I gotta come here and take that. Wonder what all that is. Okay, let's do this. Alliance of the Placated Waves. Lubei and Ludon. Okay. Well, we're friendly with Yuan Shu. What about Lu Biao? You. Okay. We might be moving into your territory next. Uh-oh, I hear audio bugs. Okay. Nice.
I feel refreshed and whole again.
Why can we not go out and fight him?
I must refuse.
Okay. Let's go ahead and bump you up.
Lead strongly.
All right, you're ready to go. Jade mines.
March as one.
And then here, let's raise 2,000. Let's confirm.
Destroy corruption.
There you go. You're back on the field, bud.
Bring news of what occurred in my absence.
Back on the field. Oh, nice. My son's
Rejoice.
Got a level up.
Your lord has returned.
Which I'll probably do here. 900% charge resistance. I don't know if I really like that. Replenish supplies. I'm gonna grab that. And then we have a reform. We're done and almost done in this tree. Food from fishing. from industry. Shaft mining. +1 to trade agreements. Alright, +50 food from fishing. Let's do that. Let's just go ahead and try and finish out the green. Alright. You've moved. You've moved. Okay, I think that's everyone. Wait, what else we got? There? Okay. We can get 2. It's for her down here.
Tolerance is the best we can offer.
We'll sign peace with us, they'll give us 9,000. Accept.
We bid you goodbye.
I will accept that. You're gonna come and attack me? Do it. Don't mean. Okay. They're at war. You.
Announce my arrival.
Yeah. Let's fight them. Delegate that. Totally done.
Those who oppose harmony must be crushed.
Just take the money.
I am not without mercy.
That'll come in handy.
Home gladdens the heart.
Okay. Let's see. So I've got this iron mine.
To arms! March!
Let's run down here. There's the jade mine. That's Yuan Shu. Lu Dai. Do I want to come this way? I mean, I do, to be honest. I do want to go this way, but I really am hesitant about leaving all this open. Although, I got the river and allies to block me. Let's... I got court positions open. I see that. Who are these people? That's actually not bad. Okay, you release from service. Lord. Oh, that's not bad at all. I like the cunning, too bad it's on the wrong character. No, those are good. Okay. How many kids I have? Oh, Sovereign's actually my brother. Okay. Okay. Alright, that's all done. I don't have a general that I want to put in there yet. You're good.
Rejoice! Your lord has returned.
It's the toolmaker. I'm gonna do this. she's close if they can decide to jump over. He's here. And you're guarding the north. So yeah, I think it is westward expansion that we're gonna do. Nube?
We would not be your enemy.
Let's negotiate. Yeah, okay, I'll take it.
Good day to you.
Bandit Queen. Hansu? Ludai?
We have a proposition for you, friend. Our talks flow as smoothly as the
river. You want me to go to war for you, huh? Alright. The war and the yellow turbans. Biao, Zerong declared war on. Oh, we declared war back.
Announce my arrival.
Alright, we're going that way. You, I'm gonna leave you alone for a second. Liu Zhang? Oh, we got six places that need. Alright, Liu Zhang, you do not have any food. What is this? I'm gonna demolish that. And then you don't have any food either. That's okay. Well, that's out of the question now. I don't wanna go to war with Liu Biao just yet. I want to come and take this first. Also, where's Kongrong?
A pleasure.
Yeah, okay. See, everybody's happy but you. You're not with it. I'm trying to think. Manipulate negative between Gong Xizan and Yuan Tan. Suzanne, select. Oh. Cancel. I was already with Kongrong. Oh, well then manipulate positive with me. There you go.
Refreshing to hear.
Send you to Liu Biao. Deploy. Okay, let's see what he's got going on over there. It's Liu Dai, Yuan Shu. Who? Have no friends. You have a trade partner, no vassals, no allies. Okay. Yeah, you're who I come after next. And let's upgrade things. Large city. Armed fishing fleet. There we go. There's all my monies. Oh, literally. All of it. Come right here and let's go to ambush.
We patiently await your answer.
Yeah, I'll take that.
Our talks flow.
1,000 for a wooden ox. Something I don't ever plan on
this
using.
This will please you, as it has us.
Dude, you're going to war with everybody.
Wisdom met by wisdom.
I can't just. Oh man. Maybe vassalizing isn't the best idea. Nice. So they're going to war again. Okay. An ancient text. After many nights spent poring over ancient text, your scholarly court nobles discovering, discovers a revealing and educational piece from the era of the Warring States. Nice. Nice. Okay, let's go past him. I'm still getting replenishment. Nice. We'll take this farmland and maybe whatever else is back there. What's my ore with? Right here. Okay, what's your garrison, small city? Not good at all. I'm gonna pop you up. Let's do that. And matter of fact, you just come to normal stance. Let's start coming here. Matter of fact, I will march you. There we go. You can upgrade. Oh, nice. So, let's get some food. Everybody be up on the food.
We gladly offer you a chance for honor.
Don't mean. Guy. There.
This portends
because I just signed peace with him. People are gonna hate it if I automatically go to war with him. I'll take that farmland. Help out my vassal, who's an idiot. Okay. Noble birth. Oh, nice. Says born. Oh yeah, we're good.
Draw the many together as a whole.
Okay.
With heaven.
4,000. Spear warriors. Peasant band. Spear guards. Three cavalry. Starve them out.
Towards destiny.
Yeah, she's good on supplies. I'm gonna go ahead and actually do this. Because I want to try and raise the garrisons everywhere that we can, as best that we can. You go on regular stance. And let's attack this. Actually, let's go like that. Maybe they'll come out and fight me. Okay, let's end this turn.
Consider our proposal.
Do that.
Are done.
Okay. Well, the Han Empire is still around. Okay. I think this is where we're going to call it. Oh, predict casualties high. Oh. Okay. Yeah, did I quick save? Alright guys, I hope you enjoyed. We'll see you in the next one later.